Hello everyone, welcome to your own channel AutoQuest. My name is Bhupender and guys, today I have the Harrier Dark and we are going to cover this variant of Dark Edition in this video. Let's start with the variant first, but before that, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon to get the notification first, and also visit our website which is carquestindia.com. Now the variant of the Dark Harrier. So Dark Harrier is available with four variants: Pure Plus S, then Adventure Plus, then Fearless. This variant is the Fearless variant, and then Fearless Plus, which is the topmost variant of Harrier. Now the color options. So this dark color is called the Oberon Black color. Now let's check out what features we get in this vehicle. Now let's check out the keys of this Dark Harrier first. So you'll see these kind of two keys you will get with this vehicle: lock, unlock, and boot opening and close button. And this is for the follow me headlamps. Now talking about the headlamps, let me show you. So you will get the LED headlamps setup, automatic headlamps with this variant of Dark Harrier, and look at these connecting DRLs, looks quite impressive. And if I'll show you that this part also works as the indicator, and down there you'll see these very beautiful cube shaped these LED fog lamps are also given here. In the front you will get the two parking sensors there. This is the dummy part, but in the Fearless Plus, the upper variant, you will get the ADAS features also. But with this variant, you will get the 360 degree camera and the front parking sensors only. So there is the front camera, and look at this impressive front grille. This new Harrier's grille looks quite nice, especially with this Dark Edition. And the width of this vehicle is 1922 mm. Now let's check out this vehicle from the side. Amazing. So this side profile looks nice. The length of this Harrier is 4605 mm, and look at these very impressive alloy wheels. These are the 19 inches black color alloy wheels, and these are specific to this Dark Edition, because with the another color, or you can say with the normal Harrier, you will get the 18 inches different color alloy wheels only. All four disc brakes are given here. There is the dark badge given on this fender. Harrier is written on the door. These ORVMs are the electrically adjustable and foldable. These are the blinkers, and there is the camera. And look at the size of these glasses, quite big. And up there you will see this rough black finish roof rail. These roof rails are not functioning roof rails, I think so. And this is nice. Now let's check out the Harrier from the rear. Nice. So the rear is nice. Now let me show you these connecting LED tail lights. These lights looks impressive, and the design of these tail lights are also cool. And there is the Harrier written on the hatch. There is the reverse parking camera. Up there you'll get the shark fin antenna, this integrated spoiler, high mount stop lamp, defogger, wiper washer is given here. And down there you'll get the two parking sensors, and the lower part of this bumper is of glossy black finish. Now let me open the boot. So just by clicking this button I can unlock it. So with this variant you will not get the easy pack tailgate, means the electric tail opening is not available with this variant. The boot space is 425 liters. This is also huge. Down there is nothing, but see this from this side you can fill up the DEF, the diesel exhaust fluid, which is also known as the AdBlue. There is the JBL subwoofer with this variant also. Partial tray is given here. Now let's enter the car, but before that, this fuel tank. So the diesel tank is of 50 liters. Now let's enter the car, but before that, the rear door trim. So there is this manual curtain given here for the rear passengers, and there is the black color trim here. This is the leather used here, and this is the tri-row pattern made on this. Looks impressive. And look at this dark chrome handle. This is nice. JBL badge is given on these tweeters, and there is a mobile holder, there is a bottle holder. Now let me show you the space inside the cabin. The wheelbase is 2741 mm, which makes there is so much of leg room and also the headroom. Although I am only 5'8", but this is sufficient for almost 6.5 feet person also. And these seats are very much comfortable for three passengers also. This hump is quite high. This is of average size, but still this seat is very much comfortable. There is the C-type and A-type charging socket given for the rear seat also. And there is the leather upholstery. So this is the leather upholstery given for this variant also. There is a handrest with two cup holders, and look at these extra cushions. So the headrest cushions given here for this variant also, and these headrests are the adjustable headrest. Now that was the rear seat. Now let me go to the driver seat first, and there is the access button for the driver and for the co-driver. The front door trim is of black color. There is the leather used again. All four power windows control are given here. There is the controller for the ORVM. There is a bottle holder, and also a umbrella holder is given with the Tata Harrier. These seats are the ventilated seats, and the driver seat is the electrical adjustable seat with the memory pack. Now let's check out the comfort here on the driver seat, and I'll show you. This is quite comfortable, and look at this new steering wheel. So this is the D-cut steering wheel, leather wrap steering wheel. Now let me start the car once. See, so this Tata logo lit up once you start the car. To the right, there are the controller for this DIS. So this DIS is given here, which has all the information. Looks quite nice. Digital speedometer is given here. To the left, there are controller for this infotainment system. But first I'll talk about this here, because there are the controller for the cruise control also. So this is the steering wheel controls. Now let's check out this center console. So there is this 12.3 inches infotainment system, very intuitive, quite impressive, which has all the features available here. And this infotainment comes with the wireless and auto to Apple CarPlay. Also down there you'll see that Harrier has the dual zone AC, and this AC is the auto AC. Also down there you'll see C-type and A-type charging sockets, wireless charging pad, and there are the terrain modes and the drive modes. So this vehicle comes with the Eco, City and Sports mode, and these are the different terrain modes. So there is the rough road mode, wet mode. So there are all the terrain modes given here. This button is for the downhill speed regulation, and this is a 6-speed manual transmission. You will also get a 6-speed automatic transmission with this variant. There is a electric parking brake and auto hold function. Two cup holders are given here. There is a headrest, and this is also the leather. And in this, there is a C-type, A-type and 12-volt charging socket, and there is a small box. You can put your stuff here. This dashboard has the soft touch. So this is the soft material. This is all black color because this is the dark edition. So you'll see that everything here is of black color, but with the regular Harrier you will get the different interior themes. There is the this glossy black finish also given here. Now the glove box. So the glove box is of good size here. There is a tablet holder also, and there is the illumination, so light for the night usage. The IRVM is the auto dimming IRVM here, and there is the vanity mirror for the co-driver, and for the there is no vanity mirror for the driver. And what is there is this panoramic sunroof. This is the most lovable feature for all Indian car buyers. I don't know why, but it is. So there is a panoramic sunroof also for this Harrier Dark Fearless variant. So that was all about the interior and the space of this car. Now let's go out and talk about the safety feature, engine specification and the pricing of this car. Now the safety features of this Tata Harrier, and we all know that recently both Tata Harrier and Tata Safari got the 5-star safety rating in the global NCAP. Other than that, this vehicle got the 6 airbags. In the upper variant, Fearless Plus, you will get an extra airbag, which is the knee airbag. So in that variant, you will get the 7 airbags. In this vehicle, there are all 4 disc brakes, ABS, EBD traction control, rollover mitigation and hill descent control, parking sensors for the front and for rear, and 360 degree cameras. Now the engine, so Harrier is only available with the diesel engine. This vehicle has a 2-liter Cryotech engine, which produces the power of 170 PS and torque of 350 Newton meter. The warranty we get with this vehicle is the standard warranty of 3 years or 1 lakh kilometers. Now the very main thing, which is the pricing of this car. So you can see all the dark edition prices on the screen. For this Fearless Dark Harrier, you will have to pay a showroom price of 23,54,000 rupees, and for the automatic transmission you will have to pay 1,40,000 extra, which makes the actual home price 24,94,000 rupees. And all these prices are the actual home prices. You can calculate the on-road prices as per the registration tax in your city or in your state. So that was our video about this vehicle. If you love the dark edition in the Tata Harrier and in the Tata Safari, you can comment and tell us about it. Now we will see you in another video. Take care. Bye bye. Jai Hind.